In tonight's Education Alert, a growing number of Maryland high school students are passing advanced placement, or what's called AP exams.
In fact, Maryland is leading the nation, and this is the fourth year that Maryland has received that top honor. 11 News Education reporter Tim Tootin is live in the newsroom. So, Tim, what is their secret of success?
Well, Donna, here's just one. Over the years, Maryland seems to have found a way to get more students to take AP courses and pass them. And this appears to be paying off. These Severna Park High School students have at least one thing in common. They're all taking four or more AP courses.
It's definitely a perk. It definitely reflects well to colleges that you try to take the hardest classes you can, but I like to think that I take them for their educational value.
But Maryland has also caught the attention of the College Board, which designs the AP courses. And here's why. Maryland students taking AP exams and earning a score of 3 or higher is almost 28%. That's up 1.5% over last year. This Severna Park class is a sort of study hall, which helps students get ahead and prepare more of them for college. But that's not their only motivation.
I'm not really so focused on getting the credits for college as I am of, you know, taking more rigorous courses. I mean, that does come into play, but I'm more focused on, you know, taking more challenging courses.
Teachers say besides college credit, there are plenty of other reasons why students are taking and passing AP courses.
Those students that have taken an AP class generally do better, and we really think it's because they've been exposed to the rigor. They've had a college textbook they've had to use. They've taken college types of tests. The teacher's probably gone at a different pace, and the expectations of them has been raised.
The interim state school superintendent couldn't agree more.
So for many students, it's an awakening. For many students, it is, hey, I need to be prepared when I get to college. But for most of our students in Maryland, it is a chance to experience what that next level of education is about.
At State School Board headquarters, they're raising a new banner as proof that when it comes to the AP, Maryland students are once again leading the nation. Now, Maryland also got high marks for tripling the number of low-income students over the past 5 years who've taken at least one AP exam. Now, to get a closer look at the national report, just log on to our website, WBALTV.com, and click on Education Alert. Live in the 11 Newsroom, Tim Tootin, WBAL-TV 11 News.